Yeah, what's up? It's Girl No Snippers back again with the Fortnite Item Shop walkthrough for Sunday, July 9th, 2023. We have the WooWare bundle. Oh, that's fantastic and beautiful. Right, we've got Throwback BG. No cap. We've got the WooWare Worldwide Back Bling or the Classic Wu-Tang. We've got Bright. No cap. We've got the Wu-Tang Represent Back Bling or the Ruckus Red. We've got the Wu-Tang Hands and the Wu-Tang Style loading screen. We also have a Wu Gear bundle. Wu-Tang is Forever. The Neck Protector Pickaxe. Or Neck Protector or Classic Wu-Tang. Then we've got the Triumphant Tiger. Or the Ruckus Red. We've got the Shin Surfer Glider. Or the Ruckus Red. It's too loud, I'm sorry. We got the Ru Wu Rap Rap. The W banner and the Woo Boombox spray. Then you can get everything separately. We also have the Battle Breakers bundle back, which includes, oh my, some great music. We got Razor, the Fierce Cloud Puff back bling, Silver Flame Wrap Battle Breaker. That's right, it's like the Go Go Battle Breaker. That's what it sounds like. We got the Kurohomura. Can't say that. I apologize. The Fire Vortex Back Bling. And moving on. Oh, Slipstream United bundle is back. Which has Chase. The Slipstream logo. The Laser Cross Pickaxe and Slipstream Style Wrap. The Field Surgeon is back. You can get her with her helmet on or helmet off. And of course, the Gurney Gear Back Bling. Triage Trooper also back. And he comes with the Care Package Back Bling. They got a latex glove sticking out there. All right, the Flatliner Pickaxe, the Air Lift Glider, the Raptorian the Brave, who comes with the Raptor's Way Back Bling. Really got some arrows sticking out of there. And then there is the Oathmaker's Axe. Oh, Envoy is back. She doesn't come with anything, but she doesn't need to. Then we got Brainstorm. He's got the intervertebral implant back bling. Caribe. Then we got the Duelist Grace pickaxe, which was free when it first came out. We got the Googly Glider, which I have on my account. It's the cutest thing. I forgot about it till I saw it in the item shop, actually. We got Sugar Rush. So cute. And we got the Jumbo Popcorn. Right, then we've got the Tron Legacy skins still here. Ripperara's Locker bundle still here. Boardwalk Ruby, King of Flamingo, Summer Drift, the Sharks. Summer Midas, sorry, Midsummer Midas, Scuba Crystal, Heist Beach Bomber, a Little Whip. That's where I got the pizza from. I didn't know that, which means I have the ice cream too. Holy cats and dirt. Why don't they have a chocolate ice cream cone? Anyhow, and then the special offers and bundles, which all appear to be the same. And then don't forget to get Breezabelle, the Fortnite crew, And for each month you have the crew, you work towards getting this guy, Winter Trickster. So that's pretty cool. Oh, that's where that stuff came from. What's this? The Rapa Lobby, lobby track? I can't talk. Oh, I own that too, I guess. Anyhow, there you guys have it. For the item shop. I hope everyone enjoyed. And thanks for watching for that. I am going to play one game. Only one. Because it's all of you. I got a crown, so I'm probably going to lose it. And that's okay with me, because honestly, I play for fun. Although I did grind on my account with my buddy today. To catch up to somebody. And then of course they got another crown. Now I gotta go get another one. Crown win. Frustrating. So I actually get to stay up late today. So that means like 10 o'clock. Probably. But I have a doctor's appointment tomorrow. So I'm going to work till noon. My appointment's not till like 10:30. So sleeping in. Gonna hit pancakes. Chocolate chip for the kiddo, of course. Hey, changes. Loving scream. It makes me want a cheeseburger every time I see it. He really got a tongue piercing or what? Or wait, no, that's the song. I'm so confused. Oof. I don't think I've ever been here before. Oh, there's like a light post and everything. And like a power box. Huh. No, I did not mean to go over here. Got the yawns. So I had an energy drink at like 5 p.m. And it's already wearing off. Okay, they're going down there, it looks like. in there. What? Body bop, bop, bop. Body's going out there. That was a hard choice, man. Still like this better. Let's go see if we can find another key, maybe. That'd be great. What's that noise? That was so bizarre. I knew I'm going the wrong way. I'm just gonna. I'm gonna zip across. I'm just gonna get moving. Whoops, wrong one. You guys saw nothing. I really just did that. I just closed both the doors. Make sure no one was coming in. I'll just get my thing. I really like Bloodhounds. Oh, you had a key for me! You're the best. Like, seriously. Thank you. I'm actually gonna take that over to them. I gotta. I gotta check the chests over here. I hate going in this area. I feel like every time I do it, I oof. Get sent back to lobby. I didn't really look. I just want to go get this real quick. Alright, what do we got going on? Shit. Oh, I have to hire. I believe I actually have to hire somebody, so this will work perfectly. Alright, Brutus, let's go. Brutus really sitting there playing some music? Hi, bro. I really stole my kill because I had to reload. That stinks. Bro had two personalities there. He had Byron and Bright. Byron. La 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 la. I Oh, I got 3 keys, apparently. Oh gosh, please have a shotgun. Like a drum shotgun. Please have a drum shotgun, I should specify. No! Oh, there's another one over here. So let's go this way. Alright, alright. I don't like this area anyways. My guy really lost or what? Thought he would like repopulate by now. You know what I mean? Like... Oh, there he is. See, as soon as I said that, there he is. Whoop, there he is. No! Why does nobody have? Better job. Oh, another one. Still mad if I do. Coo-coo-coo-choo. Oh, they're probably up there. I don't want to go up there. Thank you. Wait, is that a purple one under here? No. There's some more ammo. I guess I have enough, though. Buddy. Oh,
Wow. I was gonna fall to my death again. Like, was that just my guy? I don't know. I can't tell. Is that a person down here? Dang it! Third place. That's hype. They deserve that. I choke. There you go, guys. Gameplay after the item shop, because a lot of people had asked for it. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Third's a turd. I mean, what is it? First is the worst, second is the best, third is a turd. Apparently I'm a turd right now. But yeah, thanks for watching, and we will see you guys next time. Peace out.